But first, shell-shocked mourners are now grieving a double tragedy, with the mother of a 15-year-old girl killed in an Angel Flight plane crash dying on the same day her daughter was buried. Julianne Twigg lost her battle in hospital this morning, just hours before 15-year-old Jacinda was farewelled. TEN's Ben Lewis joins us live now from the town of Nil. And Ben, a terribly difficult day for the Twigg family.
Absolutely heartbreaking, Mal. The Twigg family had been hoping that Julianne was on the road to recovery. Her condition had improved while in hospital from critical to serious. She was out of a coma and even sitting up in bed some days. But sadly, for medical reasons unknown at this early stage, she passed away this morning. The latest blow for this small community of Nil, still coming to terms with the tragic death of her 15-year-old daughter. A heartbreaking day made so much more painful by another passing. Jacinda Twigg's father, Len, said goodbye to his 15-year-old daughter, supported by hundreds of locals. But only hours earlier, Jacinda's mother, Julianne, lost her fight for life in Royal Melbourne Hospital.
We were ready to say goodbye. Unfortunately, the news this morning of her mother's passing as well as probably put a damper on the day.
Jacinda, who suffered juvenile arthritis, and her mum were on a mercy flight for medical treatment that crashed in a paddock near Horsham. The teenager died at the scene along with pilot Don Curnow. Her 43-year-old mother suffered severe head and chest injuries. She was remembered online this morning. She will be with beautiful Jacinda, so sad for Len on an already sad day.
When it was announced in the staff room this morning of the passing of her mother, it was just we didn't really want to hear that news.
Mourners wore aqua ribbons, some aqua clothing. It was Jacinda's favourite colour. School friends of the popular student joined by police and family to celebrate Jacinda's life and support a father now grieving not only a daughter, but also a wife.
Both Jacinda and Julianne are in heaven together, so I suppose it's the best we can just dwell on that.
In Nil, Ben Lewis, 10 News.